Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is Lydia from Isis Club. Today I will do a review of the new colorway of the Nike Element Reactor Element 187. Okay, now let's have a whole look at the shoes. Now let's check the more details. Then up we can go to the whole translucent and the shoe toe. Here is the stitching one by one. It's very perfect. So nice. In the middle of the toe, we can got the mini Nike logo. And in this part, we can got the thread material around the shoelace. It's soft. The shoelace, this is the shoelaces. Okay, now check the tongue. Here is Nike React. And then the pattern, very beautiful. And now let's check the side part. The side part, we can go to the large Nike logo. And here is undercover. This part also translucent. You can see this part also has the stitching. And the stitching into the here. The stitching is on back one. And this part is the leather material. We can got the Nike React here. So nice. Okay, now let's check the other side. The material is very soft. And then this part is the stitching, and this part is yellow colorway. Very nice. You can have a look. This part also dark blue. Okay, now let's check the back. Here is the full tape. And we can also got the Nike logo, dark blue Nike logo. Here is stitching, so nice. The material is also suede. And this part is leather material. You can check the insole. The insole is different. And also, the booster is real booster, very soft. Okay, we can go to the Nike logo in the middle. Okay, now let's check the bottom. The bottom is very special. And here we also got the Nike reactor. Very special. Okay, let's check the inside. The inside also has the Nike reactor. And then we also got the Nike logo. We can take it out. Large Nike logo and the Nike reactor. The insert is also spacious and then the back is dark black. Okay, now let's show the box. The box is Nike box. And here we got the outside label. Okay, now this is today's review. If you guys like the shoes, please check my website. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.